morning.
Morning.
Morning. Faster after last night?
No.
Okay. So I got the boys up early this morning.
No.
And we're headed to the barber shop. Roman doesn't really need a haircut. He's still looking good from last week. But Brayden over here, he's got like this wildness going on that he tried to brush, but didn't really do it too much justice. And I need a haircut. I don't know what that was. Oh, okay. Nothing major. Had the toy instructions blow out of my lap. Oops.
Good morning, everybody.
Mommy, can you make me breakfast?
No, you have to starve.
Have I ever let you starve?
No.
What do you want for breakfast?
What is here?
Cereal.
Yep, cereal.
What type of cereal?
Go look.
Okay.
There's Frosted Flakes.
Why didn't you get your sister cereal?
I played my unicorn.
Hi, Jax. Jax, why didn't you get Kesley cereal?
Keep blaming Jax now. Everybody's blaming everybody.
Mommy, where's my unicorn thing?
You want some tricks?
Fun fact about Melody.
I love tricks.
One thing I like about dating someone who's clean is look at this guy's silverware drawer. Look how clean that is and organized.
So clean.
Right? I love it. So, good official morning, guys. The boys are out getting haircuts this morning because it's just a good day to do that. We have extra time. So, the girls and I are just getting ready for the day, eating breakfast. I got up and checked the vlog and checked emails and things like that. And now I'm about to take a shower. It's so dark in here. Why is it so dark in here? Haley has a softball game at 12:30. It is 9:30 right now, so gonna start getting ready.
So now we're leaving the barber shop, headed to Starbucks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I want candy.
He wants candy.
Yeah.
Brayden got a haircut. He's hiding it though. So ready. He's really happy. Yeah, he got the line in his hair like I have and like Roman has.
Yeah.
So now Brayden has it too. And he doesn't look like a shaggy dog anymore. So.
Oh, there's that. That's funny how you said that. Because I at school yesterday, I watched a movie called Shaggy Dog.
Did he look like you?
No.
Looked like a shaggy dog.
It was in the 1980s. I don't even know what he looked like right now.
You don't even know what the 1980s looked like.
Oh my God, this color wasn't even.
Except for watching Shaggy Dog. Alright, so the boys semi-behaved themselves at the barbershop, so they're having their morning coffee and cake pops.
And pops.
It's actually a kid's hot chocolate. We're off to Haley's softball game. She knows the chorus really well.
Because I wanted you guys to listen to it. This is, we call it Kesley Bell song because it sounds like they're saying Kesley Bell. I don't think I ever showed you guys, but just listen to the words because it sounds like Kesley Bell.
Sorry, I didn't give you the explanation. Right now we're in the dugout. It's because it's shady and the playground is right there, so I can watch them.
Excuse
on the playground.
Me, no paparazzi.
Oh, don't worry, I have the press badge, so I can watch the playground from right there. So like Kesley's playing right there, Roman's up on top, Brayden's right
watch
there.
My purse.
Now we have to watch her purse. I'm just gonna watch her purse the whole time she's gone. And Haley's eating shoes. It was a special request from her teammates that I bring them gummy shoes. These are nice fields, Haley. I'm Mackenzie. Say hi.
Hi. Make this one fun now.
Say hi. This, she's like interlocking her. She's like playing.
She's like,
I want the camera back on my face. What do you got? What do you have?
One's yours.
You don't cry when you look at me anymore. That's a step in the right direction.
On a girl's softball field? It's a
you have
one.
Camera.
Yeah.
So she's like,
you're fascinated. Rolly, 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 rolly. Rolly, 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 rolly.
He gave up.
There you go. Rolly, 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 rolly. Rolly, rolly, rolly. Brayden said to tell him to jump in and he would jump in without feeling the water, except for he's standing there, so he's cheating right now. He feels the water. All right, Brayden, go. Go.
I also told him to go like 4 times and he kept saying, no, tell me to go.
I didn't hear you.
Go! Thought Roman was about to jump in. That wouldn't have been good.
Alright guys, we went to the pool for a little bit and now I'm trying to get everybody inside so we can get ready to go to dinner and then we're gonna go see a movie. Go inside and get your clothes on, please.
Okay.
So yeah, that's the plan. We're outside of Cheddar's waiting to go eat dinner. They said about 30 minutes. And Tim's hungry.
I'm hungrier.
Look at his face. He's hungry.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry too? Are you hungry or are you hangry? Because Tim's hangry.
I'm hangry. Mommy, I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
You know what? I'm hangry. I'm hangry.
You don't look hangry. Well, now that I am so much fatter than I was an hour ago, we have a lot of time to waste before our movie.
I like this bald spot on my hair. I really like it. I don't know why.
He got a part in his hair and he's obsessed with it.
Ooh! Lice!
And bugs.
Just kidding.
Oh my gosh, thank goodness. I was so scared.
You have to shave your head completely.
Alright, come on everybody. Hey, no asking for toys when we go in here.
How about candy?
Candy is fine.
Yay!
You're out of the dribble area.
That's why I wasn't dribbling.
Brayden. Does anybody know where Roman is?
Oh, I think he's at the toy
aisle.
Yeah.
Super.
So how you guys been? Can I have this for my birthday? For Christmas or whenever, because I really like it. Yes, this is what I like. This cat is me. I like that, I want that shirt. Someone took all the dragon's blood. Who took it?
Why do you get coffee?
Who's the coach?
Hey, Mom.
At this point, I don't even know. I just look like some dummy walking around with a shirt that says dibs on the coach.
Where'd you get that?
Mommy.
What? Why are you touching poop? Son, haven't I taught you better than that?
Here, babe.
Really?
No way, no way, no way, way.
Are you tempted?
She's holding back.
No
she's
way.
Resisting. We're still in Five Below and Brayden just pooped himself.
No, I didn't.
Oh yeah.
I did not.
You can probably see the smell.
He did it.
Focus. Yay. Oh, I can see it.
What?
I can see the fart following us. You got some sun today too, dude. And because you don't look like a shaggy dog anymore.
So, we're just checking out.
Wanted a bag?
No, I'll hold it.
You'll hold the bag?
Yeah.
Okay.
How much money is it?
A lot. You guys are expensive.
Yeah. We even walked in here and I said, don't ask for anything.
And I are walking through Bed Bath & Beyond looking for the others. We think they left us while we were in the bathroom. They left us. What? Rude.
Rude, dude.
Rude.
order.
We'll go to the movies by ourselves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we have out. We want to be together.
Oh, and they have all the candy.
What?
Oh no. We better find them.
Yeah.
All right. Let's check outside. Maybe they left.
Yeah. They did it.
Yep, they did. Hold on, let's look for cars. Okay,
no,
let's
wait.
Go. Look, they're in the car. Do that again. Oh.
Why did they let us in a car?
I know. Rude.
Rotors.
Like we were supposed to see the flashing lights from the bathroom. Crazy. Rude. Rooters. We should just leave and go to the movies by ourselves. Let's get an Uber.
No, Mommy. I see them over there.
Nope, too late.
Oh, look. There.
Are you excited, babe?
Yeah, I'm just trying to stop crying.
The movie hasn't even started.
Hey, babe. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I was trying to vlog you vlog, but...
I'm hoping Roman falls asleep really fast.
I was kind of hoping he'd fall asleep, but I didn't care how long it took.
I figure the later into the movie he'll sleep, the better, because then he'll stir him less moving him, he'll still sleep. We get home, now this feels weird because I have like two cameras on me.
This movie is just about to start.
We're double
vlogging. Starting, we have to put
we're
the cameras
double vlogging.
Alright guys, we'll see you after the movie.
Alright, see you after the movie.
So, we're back from the movie and everybody's in bed and we got back really, really late. And I decided to wait even longer to edit, so now it's even later.
Very late.
I do want to take a second though and talk about the movie a little bit. It was very, very intense and stressful.
Let's tell them how it ends.
Shall we?
Especially for your mom.
No, you better not. She'll
kill Don't worry, me. I'll text you the end, Mom.
Oh man, don't do it. If you want her to like you. Anyways, that was a stressful movie. Like I stressed out so much. I cried. I
didn't see you cry, but I knew you were.
I teared up.
You were shaking at one point so bad. Like,
oh my God.
I couldn't
God.
Even put my hand on you.
I just couldn't even handle it. We saw the new Avengers movies, if you didn't know what we were seeing. And the kids loved it too. Roman and Kesley fell asleep, but whatever. But I was like the loudest person in the movie theater freaking
yeah,
out.
Yeah, definitely were.
Yeah, it was bad.
I can't! I just can't!
I was ready to walk out of the movie theater so many times during that movie because I was so mad. Anyways, I'm happy it's over. That's all I have to say. So that's going to be it for today's vlog though. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I keep forgetting to ask you guys to subscribe in the beginning of the videos. I want to start doing that. Yeah, you need to help me remember.
I'm just never around at the beginning of the videos except for like on the weekends. That's going to change because I'm going to have 3 days off sometimes.
Yeah. Anyways, so if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. We'd appreciate it. And we'll see you guys later.